regulated well. With need to avoidance and social isolation. Negative emotions are a normal part of the human experience. And they can serve an important adaptive function in helping us to navigate the challenges of life. However, when negative emotions become intense or prolonged, they can have a negative impact on an individual's mental and physical health. It's worth noting that the label negative is given to emotions based on the society's general perspective. And that what is considered negative in one culture may not be so in another. Also, the concept of negative emotion is not absolute, as it can also be seen from different perspectives, such as from a therapeutic point of view. Some negative emotions can be used as a source of information, and can be helpful for the individual to understand their needs and emotions.
Additionally, it would also mean that there is
basis for the concept of causality, which is essential for the explanation of the mind-body connection. It's important to note that the idea that there is no external reality, also known as solipsism, is a philosophical concept that is widely considered to be untenable due to lack of evidence and logical inconsistencies. Therefore, it would be difficult to explain the mind-body connection under this assumption.